What's wrong, Slick Block? It's your boy, the Wise Gamer. And we're back, yes, back! With some more Monster Hunter Rise. Last time we were playing, pause! Go down low and hit that like and subscribe button so you can start this video off right. Now, last time we were playing, I was real tired. Alright, and out of it. We hunted. Shit. I shit you not. I sat in my room for like an hour. Alright, and 30 minutes. Didn't yawn once. I was watching Nuke's Top 5. Ghosts, you know. Scared shit. Didn't yawn once. Didn't feel sleepy, eyes weren't heavy. And I was like, bet. Still got a picture of this thing. Came back in here, you know. Did I tell you about how much I like this picture here? It looks like a whole dragon. Anyway. It's like, it's that one in this picture. This. Yep. Kinda. That's a good one. That's a good one. Yeah. I feel like that's a great one. That one's cool. That's nice. That one's also good. That one's pretty nice. I don't know. I feel like this. This. I feel like these just incorporate, encapsulate. Okay. So I fought stone, boulder, rock, whatever you want to call them. Right? And then I had to hunt down fucking sumo, turtle, Blastoise. And I believe it was bunny. Yeah. And for some reason, nigga, that shit tired me the fuck out. Right? So I went and spent all my money.
Oh, it's you.
Right? Well, almost all my money.
Come to me.
On some Kinsect glaives. Because I need me a good cutting weapon. Alright. So I got the Fox Halberd. We got this. The Royal Boat Scepter. Naginatas are dope, by the way. I don't know if I said this. I really like Naginatas. And glaives. This is just a spear. But I really do like Rathian's like design. This is just a scepter. Toby's is normal. I found Bunny's interesting. So yeah, I went and made me, you know, some real quick. And a part of me wants to use it, right, for this episode. The only thing, right, it's like, unfortunately, this Kinsect, you can't nurture Kinsects, right? So you can't, like, give these Kinsects, okay. I don't think you can. So what I would want would be, like, powder heal, or blast, or heal poison, poison paralysis, you know. I want these here because I want the powder. Alright, but they're speed, so we'll see. So they're gonna be really fast.
See you later.
So yeah, we're gonna go hunt down Sponge, fucking Rathian, and then we're gonna do,
which quest would you like?
Basically these last three quests here, right? So that next time I'm recording, I just gotta worry about all of this. Right? And I gotta take a picture of that nigga. That's gonna be one of the last ones I do is right here. It's this one, right? I don't know how I'll do it.
Master Hojo drew all the monster pictures. Aren't they great? I'm trying to learn as well, but it's very hard.
Some of them. Right, some. Are indeed nice. But Barath? Barath? That nigga? I just don't like his. I wish it was more detailed. Alright. Part of me wants to do these first. And then. Give me a chance to get used to this. Switch skills. Leaping slash. Dancing round slash leaping slash. Very curious how you do any wirebug attacks. Because I believe you use R to send your insect out, right? Interesting. Your time will come. Okay, so there's two, like, just me pressing A. I don't know, that's weird. Oh, there you go. There you go. Alright, so it's ZRB. Alright, there you go. That's it. That's all I wanted. That's all. I was trying to figure out, you know, that right there. That's it.
Move!
Where are the rest of my prey at? Oh, we got something free too. Well, I'm reporting. That's great. I will say this, it is pretty quick. You can get multiple charges like that. I need red. Yeah. So, okay. Let me just take a few steps back. Properly explain why it is that I actually like the insect glaive more than the longsword, dual blades, and even the switch axe, right? Okay. The reason being, those three meters right there that you gotta fill out. Meters right there being speed, attack, and I believe orange is defense are fucking great. The reason they're so goddamn great, I kill them. The reason they're so fucking great, man, is simply because That's a constant boost you can keep getting. You know? You can constantly be doing more damage. You can constantly be faster. And you can constantly have a defense up / knockback resistance. As long as you fucking pick at the monster, you know? The only thing I don't like is, like, there used to be a way, at least in the world, where you could just that's not what I was looking for. I was looking for the whole it's all sound related, it doesn't matter. I was looking for the it's a move that like you can hit it, hit a monster. Right? And it'll do what I just did without me having to like. You died that quick? Disgusting. That's right, this is area 13. Powder type. Alright. No guys be pecking at it like this. I don't think it's so I can't get health back. I'll be able to write meat. In moments like this, why can't I always just write meat? Yeah, not gonna lie to you, man. If I ever got transported and stuck in the Monster Hunter universe, I don't know which weapon I'd pick, man. Between hunting horn, fucking gun lance, an insect glaive. Not kinsect? I don't know why I thought it was called kinsect glaive. It'll be a tough one. It'll be a tough one.
Welcome to the hub. Here's the quest list.
The reason being, 20 Kestodons. No.
Good luck.
Tell me where they're at. Or do I have to fucking find them? Because Kestodons are hard as fuck to find for some fucking reason. I swear to God, each time you get a quest like this, I can't find them nowhere. I know they're in the underground.
Here we go!
Alright, but no matter how far in the underground I search, them bitches ain't there. Foreign snakes.
Let's see.
So it won't even automatic attack. Poison healing or a blast. Yeah, the poison healing and the blast, actually.
Bring it.
Back pretty quick. There we go. as good as the gun lances. Aerial abilities now, you know. Where I can at least get 3 rocket propulsions. Just keep me going straight, you know. About it, right? You could say. Alright. You can make a very viable,
gotcha.
Valid argument. Yeah. That, technically speaking, you kind of need to get all 3 charges, right? For it to be, what's the word, viable? Because without it, it's really not that viable. It's really... With it, it's one of the fastest weapons. Right, period, right? I think the only weapon faster than this is the fucking dual blades. I think the only weapon's faster than the fucking insect blade. I'm almost calling it the insect blade. Shield here. For me, like, when expedition mode.
Here we go.
So I can get tails, right? So I'm sick and tired.
Let's see.
I'm not getting these goddamn tails. These goddamn monsters. Alright.
Nice one.
I have to try extra hard and shit. For no real reason. I'm sick of it. I'm fucking sick of it. I'm gonna look you in the eye. Come back here, bitch. Look me in the eye. Look at your dead family members. I know that I did this.
Quest complete!
Me and my nigga Tommy did this. I don't know, right? Let me just take 10 sets back. Alright. You see, I love support characters and support builds. Right? Like in RPGs and fucking MMOs. I love it when I can keep my party alive throughout a fight, alright? Or I can debuff the fuck out of the big boss, you know? I love it. I love it, I love it, I love it.
These are the available quests.
Right. But as a secondary, I love being the tank. Right? That's why in terms of D&D, you know, paladin and I guess monks are more just difficult to hit. My paladins are hard to hit too. I would say paladin and then College of Sword Bard. Right? Right, my two favorite classes. And you know, when it comes to paladins, it's between Oath of the Ancients. Oath of Conquest? And what was the other oath I like? Oath of Ancients, Oath of Conquest. Not Vigilance, not Vigilance. It was not... Was it Glory? No, Glory's more new. I haven't made an Oath of Glory paladin. Oath of Ancients, Oath of Conquest. It might even be called Conquest. Alright. No, it was the Oath of Domination. Huh. Was it Oath of Vigilance? Or... Oath of the Sentinel, Oath of the Watcher. I can't remember what the third one was. Right? Basically, right, long story short, I like it when I'm able to apply aura effects. So you got an aura of fear. You got an aura of... You got an intimidating presence, right? Where, like, they have to attack me. They can't attack anyone else. You know. Vice versa with the bard, you know. There's a lot of healing spells and shit. With the bard. As well as, you know, I can give you... I mean... technically speaking, until I have, like, more than just two or three, I'll never do it. But, you know, as a College of Sword Bard, I could just give you, you know, that safety roll. You know what I'm saying? What's that called? Maybe pat them on the back. Inspiration. There you go. You know, there's that. But as a College of Sword Bard, I kind of want my inspiration die. So I can add to my attack, defense, or movement. Specifically move defense. Alright, I'm gonna be hard as fuck to kill. Yeah, I probably really that little part right there. I like summoners. I can summon totems and shit that can aid and buff my allies. Maybe even heal. While summoning totems and shit that can debuff. doesn't have to be totems. I'm just using totems as an example. Right? He could be just, you know, summon a creature that fights for me, but that creature also gives certain bonuses and effects to all nearby allies, or debuffs to all nearby threats. Okay, so it's one of these. Alright, I gotta fight you. This is manageable. Get its tail somehow. Magic. Oh, you did hit me. I don't know why I didn't notice that.
Concentrate.
turn, Chris. Goddamn wall of the Jeep. Why I like right there the insect lady, right? I can almost guarantee as long as I have a slicing insect, I can almost always get that tail.
Let's see. Yep.
Yeah, you really beat the shit out of this here monster, man. Look at it. Look at it. Skinny as fuck. Look at everything. So yeah, I've always liked support. Right, so because I've always liked support roles, that's why I've always loved the idea of not even the idea, right? Idea. I've always liked
buddy.
Fuck down! care of it. I didn't bring any sticks. Oh. Oh. So like when Rathian runs on the ground like that, I just wanna ask the bitch, where is she running?
He's fixing.
Where are you running when you have wings? I didn't bring no more steak. Oh well. It'll be a difficult fight. No steak? Oh, you must wanna suffer. Bitch. I'm just barely getting myself above the spikes. So I can avoid that shit. Come back. Maybe she ran over here, really.
Damn it.
careful! One down!
I didn't get that tail though, that's a bit disappointing. But I did get Sponge's tail. I don't think I've ever had Sponge's tail before.
Let's see.
So while it was disappointing that I didn't get Wrath's tail here.
Here we go.
What the fuck is the flame sack doing there? I get this. She burning. Because like, alright, so let me just make sure y'all understand where I was at. I was right here. Right here. I was in the wing genital area. Alright, if you look underneath the wing, I was like right between the legs where I got that from. And it was a fire set. You know why that shit was fire? Because she was burning. That's why that shit was on fire. Anyway. I think I got enough money. So before I exit out, I will go and buy me some new Kensex. Maybe one that has like, I'm gonna get the healing poison one for sure. All right, but was there one that did Severin?
Hello there.
I do kind of miss being able to make them. Assist. Powder. What does assist? Can you utilize three types of extract. Oh, so this is the automatic attacker. Alright, so, okay. Alright.
What can I do you for?
I already spent all my money. I'm broke again. Episode, leave a like and comment down below. Tell me what part of the episode you enjoyed. This is D.W.G Gamer with Slick Block Mafia. Subscribe to join Slick Block. And deuces, SBM. D.W.G. is out. Peace.